Aloha, it's Professor J, and I'm going to show you how to use Canvas to get the notifications that you want for the course in your way. First, log on to Canvas and then click on your account, and then from that, click on Settings. Scroll all the way down, and you will see that Ways to Contact You is listed already with your hawaii.edu email address. Now you can add a different email address that you check more frequently, or a cell number. Other carrier. And okay, I'm going to get a confirmation number and I will have my SMS number added. And then when I get that, I will resend that. I'm not going to go through with that now because I want to show you how to set up your notifications. I just wanted to show you how you can add a text message email. Once you're done there, if you go back to the top of the screen and click on notifications, you'll see email address and cell number. And here's a key. You can say, I want you to notify me right away about this. I want you to send me one email or one text a day. I want you to send me one email or text a week, or don't send me anything by this method. So let's say that I really wanted to know when the grading occurred. I might want to occur right away, but I want you to send it to my cell number, not my email address. So I'd click on X, because this is the email address column, and I click on Yes to send it to my cell number. So you can do this throughout. You can say, I want due dates to come once a day, not once a week, and I want them to my email address. Oh no, I actually decided I want that to come to my cell number. So once a week to my cell number. And you can select the way you want to get your announcements.